Thank you. I'm going to be really bad at this today. unexpectedly good, thanks to some slipstream, aye. Thanks, Paco, by the way. So, I think after this round, the best of two rounds will count, right? So I got 154, and fifth would give me 154. Yeah. Would be good to make a few more points, of course. I mean, first would be awesome, but it's going to be a challenge. So, yeah, we'll see. Thanks, mate. Yeah, I'm highly pleased with my performance. Yeah, I think I can live with that. I'm pretty sure Rob will improve, but he needs to get more than 140 anyway, so. And Fat Daddy definitely can do better. Vincent surely is gonna have another go. Thank you, mate. Yeah. Yeah, I'm surprised I didn't get one. I had one situation where I think I was a bit over the line, but because if you get off the gas and all of that shit. But yeah, I would have to watch the replay. Yeah, for cards I've done quite well. I'm quite happy with that, eh? Look at Garban's, hey, 218, 218. Darren's gonna have another go, I can guarantee you. Enforcer's gonna have a drive later, probably, or he's gonna just scrap this because his points are pretty good. Yeah, have you seen that? It really was a brown pants moment. Oh God, I nearly thought, uh-oh. But yeah, look, the cool thing is I've got a fan attack, right? A fan attack. And a fanatic, actually, I think it's called. It doesn't fucking matter. The cool thing is you can set the steering input with this to a certain degree. So if you have it on auto, it will go on car, so only that you got, what, a quarter to the left and a quarter to the right, 90 each. But I've set it to 720 fix, so this is why you have just way more feeling in it. So yeah, but therefore had the brown pants moment. That's true. Yeah, Banana Josh is definitely gonna have a go. I don't think I'm gonna make any big jumps. I could, bit of luck, I could surpass Duke Ting, hi. Yeah, I don't think you can do it with the Logitech wheels. I've had the G29 and there you definitely can't do it, but I think there's a, if it's a Thrustmaster TGT or which one ever, I think they've got a button where you can set it to like fix 1080 at least. That would be already quite an improvement, because yeah, I've decided to leave it the same for every car, so it's just a little bit better to get used to, and you, the muscle memory stays the same. So Yeah, when I think I've got it like now, what? A bit less than a year, I think, or a year. And absolutely worth the buy, hey. I mean, I like take all of this semi-serious, of course, you know. It's gonna be very interesting. So GT7, I've heard they gonna have an initiation round. I think it's gonna be a six rounds or whatever, and then it's gonna be interesting how far tuning and that will be implemented as they do right here right now. So now, no crap car. I'm surprised. Oh, I have to go out one further, isn't it? I think I've got them all. Definitely have this one 200 times. Anyhow, that was a good race. And I think I'm gonna take the points and run. Run fast, run far. Oh, where were we at? Here. Oh, mate, I'm sorry to hear that. Yeah, that's, oh, mate. All of this shit can be replaced, right? In no given order. But memories and photos and shit that you had probably. Oh, I'm really sorry to hear that. No good. So where I'm from, deep in Bavaria, our house is like our granddad's farmhouse, like what, 150 years old or 200. And in the 1920s or whenever or earlier, there was a big fire there. Everything burnt down. Or could be the 1950s. Can't remember. Lots of shit gone. Only a bit of furniture was left. I've got one thing still back home. Yeah, it's a shame. No good. Yeah, if it would stay like that, that'd be awesome, wouldn't it? Oh my, oh my. Yeah, that's. Look, you got this. Well, look, it's hard to say, see the positive in things, right? At least it didn't take your memories, right? They will be locked there forever. I lost, well, look, no comparison really, but kind of. I lost a hard drive 5 or 6 years ago. It just didn't work. I still have it here. I probably could get it fixed. Well, I tried once. They assessed it. Can't be repaired, so I have to take it for data recovery, which will cost me, what, 2 or 3 grand. But there's like pictures from when I came to Australia and the 3 years before and probably 2 or 3 years after, and they're just gone. Heaps of friends' pictures and shit. And yeah, that alone is just like, you know. But yeah, no comparison, mate. Alrighty, good, good. Anyhow, it's good that it's finished so early. I can do some shit outside. It's a beautiful day. Yeah, mate. See, and look, that's another positive. The whole experience might have brought you closer together, so take the good out of it. I try to do that in everything, 'cause if you dwell, or dwell, is it dwell? I can't remember. in bad memories or in pain or sorrow, you can't move ahead. You can't, you know. Anyhow, mate, thanks for watching and cheers for the quick chat. And I hope everything will run smooth for you. My life was a bit up and down lately, but I'm actually starting a new job on Monday. So, not a problem, mate. I'm not good at much, but for this, I'm always up for, you know. So, yeah. I'm starting a job on Monday, back to driving. Good money, hopefully. And I'll on the slow upward spiral as well. So, fingers crossed for the both of us, mate, and take care, okay? Anyone else watching? Thanks for watching. See you around. I'll see you guys if you want on Sunday for the Porsche Cup or else next Saturday for the very, very last drive in any of the GT Sport, I dare say. And then the week after, I'll probably be live streaming 24/7. All righty. Take care, everyone, and you take care too, Yoda. Have a good one, mate.